Now, citing a case law is really an art. You should never start with the head nod. Nowadays, I find the youngsters, you ask them something, they'll take out their phones and search on Google. That's really not, it's for convenience maybe, please do it. But when you do that and take a printout or whatever, you read from the, your tablet, please ensure that you read the case law from the start to the finish. Only then you will come to know what are the facts of that case. And on the basis of those facts, what is the ratio of that case? Sometimes it can just be a direction, nothing more than that. That is not a case law, that is not a ratio. But for a ratio for you to decipher, it is only after you read the facts that you come to know this is the ratio. And that is to be done very, very carefully. If you can do that, nothing like it. But please develop a positive mindset. So why do I say a positive mindset?